It is the most common hand disease in the world, but the most unknown. Mitt Romney, Bill Murray, and even 1 million Floridians suffer from Dupuytren's disease. Joining me now is Tom Knapp. He sits on the board of directors with the Dupuytren's Foundation. We also like to welcome in Dr. Charles Eaton. Tom, a lot of people know you around the area, very associated, affiliated with several amateur golf tournaments, and now you have this hand disease. So not only do you sit on the board, but you suffer from Dupuytren's. How did you first find out?
My fingers started to bend when I was in 46, 47 years old. These two fingers started to bend, and they just got so bad where I couldn't put water on my face without sticking myself in the eye.
Wow.
And I went and had surgery to fix them, and the disease has already come back. It's just a disease that keeps on giving.
And you've asked us, I'm going to have you hold your hand still. You wanted us to get a close-up shot of your hands. Dr. Eaton, I'm going to bring you in. How is this different? Some would say, oh, well, this is a severe case of arthritis. No.
Right. It's often mistaken for arthritis or for tendonitis, but it's a very distinct disorder. And what happens with Dupuytren's disease is the layer of tissue that reinforces the palm changes biologically in a way that's a lot like developing scar tissue that then shrinks and pulls the fingers down.
Okay.
And so it doesn't hurt like arthritis often does.
Sure, the disease is hereditary.
Right.
Men affected more than women?
Men are affected more than women because men develop it 10 to 15 years younger than women.
Okay.
As you look at older and older age groups, the difference tends to level out.
Tom, how many surgeries have you had?
I've had 5 surgeries and 1 Xiaflex treatment, which is, you know, what I get into. But my hands are crippled. They're bent. I can't do normal things with them every day. I do a lot of things left-handed. It's just something I have to live with.
So your right hand is a little bit worse than your left hand.
Yes.
Your left hand. Doctor, when do we know it's time to go to the doctor? When is it time when you start seeing some of those symptoms? What symptoms should we look for?
Well, the earliest symptoms tend to be lumps in the palm. And anytime somebody has a question about what's going on with their hand, then they ought to see a hand surgery specialist. Early cases of Dupuytren's disease often don't need any treatment. And many people may develop changes that look like early Dupuytren's disease and don't need ever to have any treatment.
Sure,
but more aggressive cases will then cause the fingers to bend, and usually it's around the time that people start having some awkwardness with use of their hand, around 40 degrees of a bend of their joints. Any of the knuckles can be involved. There's a lot of variation. But the answer to your question is, if there's a question, see a hand surgery specialist.
Well, you all mentioned it's hard to track. You're not sure specifically how many people are suffering from Dupuytren's, but you want to educate the public, and that's why we're so glad that both of you have taken time out here today. Thank you all so much for coming in. We appreciate it.
Well, thank you.
Glenn, on over to you.
All right, thank you. Let's take a quick look at what's happening this morning. The Jensen Beach camera and some people out there enjoying